Hi, welcome, welcome. Slightly better. What about now? Is it at all better? As soon as I'm back in the menu, I will fix it. Better. Okay, cool. Thank you so much for letting me know. Okay, we're doing duos and we're doing track attack. I'm doing an ASMR stream. For those who don't know, ASMR is the auto meridian system, something. You can Google it. And it's supposed to give your body a response, like a good response, like chills, basically. It's like them soothing sounds. And why I'm doing that is because people are still sleeping at my house. Also, I kind of like doing it. It's nice and peaceful. So, do I tell the beach story or do I tell the Starbucks story first? Let me know which one you want to hear first. Bruh, I'm killing it now! Shit. I had to say that. Almost a clean run, almost. I could have finished first. Oh, that was bad, that was bad, that was bad. Okay, okay, acceptable. Shit, I really need to fix this. What if I decrease the volume right here? Okay, well, right now it's muted, so I can talk while I'm not playing. So I have two stories for y'all today. Do you want to hear the Starbucks story, or do you want to hear the beach story? Let me know. Damn, we're doing pretty well. Starbucks story. Okay. so I went to Starbucks, and I'm on my way to play board games at my friend's house, and like I dressed up. I don't usually do this, but I like put a nice dress on and a nice cute little top, and I get to the counter and the barista turns around and he's like, "Well, hello there." And I'm like, "Oh shit, I don't know how to react." Oh wait, I've got to play this and hopefully you can hear the rest of my story. So he's like, "Ah, the fruits, okay." So he's like, "Well, hello there." And I'm like, "Hi." And so he's like, "I'll be with you in just a second." And like, kind of like telling his other barista friends, like, "Hey, I'm gonna be the one serving her." And so I'm like, "Okay." I'm like a little awkward, a little shy, but like, I'm like, "Okay, whatever. I just want my frappuccino, you know. I just want my whipped cream frappuccino. Caramel whipped cream frappuccino." And so I wait, and he comes and he serves me. And he's very nice with me. Like, insanely nice. Like, greatest service ever. And so I'm like, "Okay, whatever. Maybe he's like this with everyone, you know." Shit. I got distracted. So I'm like, maybe he's like this with everyone, who knows? Maybe he's like the greatest Starbucks barista ever. Welcome to my third viewer. Hi, welcome. And so I'm like, "Okay, I'm just gonna observe him, serve these other ladies in the Starbucks lane to see if he's actually like this or if he's trying to hit on me." And I look at the two people in back of me while I'm waiting for my order, and he's, let's just say he's not as friendly. And I'm like, "Damn, okay, well, I guess he was flirting with me." And so then I go ahead and text my friend, "I'm gonna be a few minutes late," and because I'm at Starbucks waiting for my frappuccino. And my friend's like, "Oh, can you grab me a coffee?" And I'm like, in my head, I'm like, "Fuck, I gotta go back in line. I have to go and interact with this person again." Oh, we made it, okay. And so I go back in line, and he's so happy. He's like, "Nice to meet you again." And I'm like, "Oh, hi, yeah, I'm gonna grab a coffee as well." And he was very, very happy that I came back to talk to him, which I didn't want to do, but that's my Starbucks story right there. Oh shit. Oh crap. Okay, I get it. "Excuse me, sir. Quack off." Yeah, that's right. Quack off. "As soon as I die, I will go and fix the mic volume in my settings. Do I take a shot here?" Hey, don't push me, bro. Don't push me. Fuck you. Okay, this is it. Yeah, did it. Should have said General Kenobi. General Kenobi, what? Proof or didn't happen. I mean, I don't have proof of this actually happening, except for you have my word that I got hit on at Starbucks 2 days ago because I was wearing, I don't know. I don't want to say it's because I was wearing a cute top. Maybe he was just like digging me. I don't know. I just wanted my freaking caramel frappuccino with whipped cream, man. That's all I wanted. And I got it, so I'm happy. When he says hi there, should have said General Kenobi. I mean, maybe, yeah, I guess. I guess, I don't know. If I do Star Wars, like, references, it might turn some people off, but it might turn some people on. I know it would probably turn me on, so I'm not gonna risk it. Okay. So yesterday, I went at the beach, and everything. that's going well with my ankle. For those of you who don't know, last Monday I got injured at the beach. I was in there with my new bodyboard for like a hot 5 minutes. I stepped on a rock. It hurt. And then I put my foot right next to the rock to like take it off of it. And my foot ended up going into the hole that the rock created. And I twisted my ankle really badly. So I hurt myself. Oh, it's the jump finale. Oh, I'm gonna take it home. I'm gonna win this. Y'all, watch me. Watch me. Okay. Pa, pa, pa. Okay, let's go. Let's freaking go. Oh no, it's the fan one. I hate the fan one. You can say I'm not a fan of this one. My greatest nemesis. Oh no, fuck! No one saw that, okay? This. No one. No one saw this. Fuck. I can't believe I died in the most pathetic way. Shit. I'm really good at this one, except when the fan is there. Fudge. Yeah, my ankles are pretty shot. I used to play. I guess I'll just exit right. I used to play badminton back in the day, competitively, and I twisted my ankles so many times. It's like, yeah, they're pretty shot. Okay, audio. Yeah, let's. It's a quiet one. There we go. Okay, how's about now? Is this too quiet, or is this okay? Let me know. Let me know in chat. Get two massive cramps, and I'm like, holy. holy shit, how the hell am I supposed to swim? And so I swam up with my arms and I did it, and like the cramps kind of like dialed back down. But yeah, I was so scared. I'm not the best swimmer either, so I got really scared with that. Yeah, it was kind of scary. I don't want that to happen again, for sure. So that was a crazy story that happened to me yesterday. Oh, hi. Oh, thank you so much for the follow. I want Purin. Thank you. I appreciate it. I guess you enjoyed my crazy stories. Oh my god, my crazy stories. Okay, I hate this level. I fucking hate it. Look at these dumbasses. They're so, like, they're just gonna keep on dropping on this thing until, like, until they all die. I'm scared. I don't wanna go because it's gonna, yeah. We gotta work as a team, y'all. Gotta work as a team, and now everyone's in front of me. God dang it, I hate this one. I fucking hate it. It's my worst one. And no, I'm not taking the Yidus. Although I should. I'm far behind. Oh, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Please make it. I made it. Yes. I think we'll qualify. Yes. So I don't know if you were able to tell, but I changed my little animation for when I get a follow. I did that yesterday morning. And oh, another fun fact. I got up at 6:15 a.m. this morning because I couldn't sleep. Because I was having nightmares. Because of Madison. I'm scared shitless. I did not have a good night's sleep yesterday. Who else in the chat had nightmares because of my gameplay yesterday? Like, I went to bed at 2 a.m. I had a lot of trouble falling asleep. So I watched some streamers online, and I watched some ASMR streamer, and that was nice and soothing. But you were good. Okay, good for you. But I'm jealous, okay? I had so much trouble falling asleep. Scary games are, yeah, they scar me, let's just say. Yes, oh my god, I've had those cramps when I wanna, like, when I fall asleep. And I wake up with the hugest, like, calf cramp. And it's like, you, like, the pain is so bad, like, you can't even think of anything else. Was funny, if anything. I'm glad you enjoyed yourself. I do this for your entertainment, for clearly, because I enjoyed it too, but not so the jumpy parts. I hate this one. No, fuck off. I hate this one. Okay. We're clumped up, and it's hard for me to move around. Oh god. Okay, I feel a little better here. Okay. Avoiding. One of these days, I'm gonna avoid an obstacle, and my jump is gonna mean something. Me jumping for nothing. Me getting scared for nothing, like in Madison. No. Oh my god. I dove there and I didn't. If I hadn't dove, I think I would have died. Okay. Enough. 20 more seconds. Shit. I'm gonna go on the other side. Oh god, I don't like this. Oh my god. No. Squeaky voice. Teammate. Let's go teammate. laugh with envious stress makes me laugh. Thanks, Coco Lover. I like it when I'm stressed too. Sheesh. Did y'all close at her? And then she discovered it and, like, she hurt me. Like, I'm sure everyone in her mother's yesterday was yelling at their screen for me to take the goddamn picture instead of fucking around with the walkie-talkie in Madison. But I was so certain. I was being so stubborn. I was like, it's gotta be that. I can't use anything else, chat. And like a dumbass, of course it was the picture thing. Of course. Now I know. Oh, hi, wolf person. Hi, hi, hi. Oh, shit. My cape. Okay. I can win this. I can win this. We're all chill here. We can share shit. Fuck me. That was bad. That was bad. Bro. No. Yes. Okay. 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 It's nice and slow, steady. Shit. I can cut him off. He's gonna cut me off. Never mind. No, I tried. Nice try. ND, ND, ND. Fuck off. I'm playing a little aggro today. Fuck. Shit. Oh, fuck. This is not working out. Maybe. My god, my voice is shot. Maybe my teammate will carry me. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, made it. Okay, I'm gonna make it. Okay. Yeah, this is my turf. Fuck off, fuck off. Why did I do that? I'm so dumb. No! Shit. Oh, thanks for the lurk. I appreciate it so much. Yeah, next time. Jogging. So, oops. I knocked my my microphone. But yeah, I think I'm all better now. Oh yes, how to get rid of cramps. For me, it's basically just like I stand on my foot that has cramps. When you feel your legs starting to cramp, pull your toes up and get angled to 90 degrees angle if possible. But later from where, oh, I will try that. Thank you so much, Axeman. That's a great tip. If it doesn't work, I'll curse your name in the moment. But it should work, right? Like I'm not being trolled. I could just imagining me like getting a cramp and like trying it and like, curse you, Axeman. It'll work. I'm suffering from this every summer. I see. Okay. Well, thank you so much for the tip. I appreciate it. Okay. Oh, yay. The heat is at the end. Yeah. Okay, we're doing squats. Oh, what nice skins my partners have. Let's go. Okay. Please. Okay, cool. Get the right one. Yes. I like this long bean right there. They fucking know. Look at this. 100% they know. Shit. Shit. Okay. Let me through. Please. Yeetus me, bro. Yeetus me. Ouch. Okay, never mind. That was so bad. That was bad. I usually am good at with the hammer, but not today. That was bad. Bad. I'm glad you're here, chat, for my best gaming and my worst. Oh shit, it's already 8. Okay, I have to finish this one and I'll be off after that. It was a very quick stream to just chit-chat ASMR, tell my crazy stories, and say hi. And then my next stream will be tomorrow for, what's it called? Medicine? Forgot the name. Hopefully I get some sleep in between then. But if I don't, if I wake up tomorrow morning early after my jog, what I'll do is I'll play ASMR Left 4 Dead, because I've been wanting to play that game so bad. Like, I've so bad. I freaking love that game. And yeah, I thought it would be funny to do some ASMR Left 4 Dead. ASMR demo. Yeah, for full version. It's like fans only. Like, if you know, you know. Okay, I gotta concentrate now. Ugh, that fucker. Oh, it's my teammate. Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna hold him. Fuck you. Teammate, go. Okay, I'll get it. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Yes, this person is like my servant. Fuck yes. I'm killing it. No. I had to go and talk. Man, these people, man. They kinda suck. Oh, it's too far. Bruh, I got 6 out of 7. I got this, buddy. Don't worry about it. Shit, we're all in the same spot. Jeez. Yes. Nope. Bad. Oh, I can get this. He's gonna fuck. Okay, lucky. I hate when people do that. They're such assholes. Fuck, I should have done that from the get-go. My bad. I'm pathetic now. Bro, just push the, okay, I'll push it, but get it this time. Get it. Oh my God. This fucking person is so bad. Like, fuck, man. Never mind. I'm not helping you anymore. I like go out, but this is just bad. Oh fuck. Hungry for gold. I'm just gonna get this one. It's gonna be easier. Because gold is gonna be in demand. Okay, I'm gonna try and get gold. It's gonna be easy. Not really. Okay. I'm gonna try and get gold. Oh yes, please help me out, sir. Yeah. That's great. Yes! Wow! I did it. Let's freaking go. Yes. Oops, I'm smiling. I did it. Yeah, let's go. Pathetic luck, man. Yes. I could be really, really bad too. But like, honestly, this player was making me like, yeah. This player was costing our team, yo. We almost lost. I was being helpful and he didn't want my help. It was like, yeah, let me just suck. Like, really? Sigh. Okay, little leapers. I got this. Let's make it to the finals. Let's do this. I forgot how much ASMR hurts my voice. I really need to drink some water. Let's go. Yes. Ooh, I never did it with the frogs. I'll try and be careful of the frogs. Shit. Sonic, fuck off. Oh, too far. That was my bad. Fuck, I got stuck in my mic. Okay, this is bad. And I'm not usually that bad. Fuck me. Oh my God. It's so bad. What do I do wrong? Okay, I got this. Oh my God. I'm throwing so hard. Okay. I'm like the last one there. I gotta make it. Shit. Oh, we're only three. Fuck this. And it's probably my crappy partner. So I gotta make it. No, it's not. The crappy partner probably DC'd. Okay. Man, I can't believe it took me so long to do this one. I'm usually good at this one. But we made it, and top to qualify, we're not. It's unfortunate. Why the fuck are you going in the middle, you dumb shit? Are you serious right now? You were there before me. You could have made it. This sucks, man. What did I forget? Wait, I forgot. I'm serious right now, Axman. I don't know what you're talking about. What did I say? I said so many things I don't remember. Jesus Christ. Fuck you. Like, I'm mad. This was my final game. Fuck no. Okay, I'm playing a last one. I'm playing another one. I'm salty. Salty. One last one. Let's go. Thank you. you never knew. Oh, I see. Yes, ASMR does. ASMR does hurt my throat. It's the whispering, y'all. It really hurts. It's like you're forcing to not scream. And, well, I'm forcing not to scream. But it's like you're forcing not to make too many sounds. The person I was watching yesterday do ASMR was doing, like, some nice stuff with her, like, fingernails. It was really nice. It was so soothing. I really liked it. And she was doing mouth sounds, too. Like, little things like that. Which I can't do. I just sound like a clip-clopping horse. But, yeah. This is how I'm gonna get everyone to stop viewing me. I'm gonna make ASMR weird noises. Okay, this is LG for real. Like, no cap. This is LG. Oh, awkward. Banned from whispering. Okay. Oh, yes. Okay. I'm doing the Skyfall. Okay, so I'm not in squats. So it's all on me. Okay. My keyboard's in the way. Let's go. Okay, let's freaking go. I really like this one. Okay, first one here. Straight in the hole, yeah, let's go. Okay, you just take what you can get, you know, if you can get the 5, it's nice. But if you can't, yes, if you can't, you just go for the 2. I'm a pro gamer, yeah. See, I'm not gonna wait. I'm just gonna take... I got fisted. In-game. In-game. Context is important. Context is really important, folks. Ouchies. Okay, tumbled, but I made it. Yes, I'm doing so well. Apparently it's too seductive. Damn, X-Man. Okay. Oh, no. Lucky. And this is where I qualify, yes. Okay, celebratory dance. Let's do this one, if I can. Can I? Oopsies. I just wanted to put this right here. Celebratory dance. Yeah. It's a silly dance, okay. I gotta put my avatar back now. Yeah, oops. Freaking go. I can't believe I won. Yes. I did it. And that gave me 45 crown points. Hells yeah, let's go. Okay, not bad. And this is where we ended. This was my LG. Thank you all for being here. It was a quick ASMR fall, guys. Catching up on a silly stories kind of stream. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll probably be live tomorrow morning, same time-ish, to play some Left 4 Dead ASMR. Because, I mean, killing zombies is just too yummy. And after that, I'll be live tomorrow as well. 7 p.m. PST to play Madison. the continuation, chapter 2, as I'm gonna call it, and let's get fucking scared together again. That was fun. So, yeah, bye to everyone. Thank you so, so much for being here. I appreciate it. I appreciate you, Axeman, Coco Lover, for sticking around. Thank you, Wolf Person, for the lurk. Appreciate it as well. And thank you to my new follower. That was so, so nice of you. Okay, so bye and see you tomorrow morning.